Tell somebody what it's like to be a dark skin girl, a mixed race girl, a biracial girl.